This can be set through the Preferences under Utility menu. In order to ensure that the tax deducted rate is not calculated automatically and is left blank so that it can be entered manually, one needs to check the box displaying Do Not Populate TDS or TCS Rate Automatically in Forms 26Q, 27Q and 27EQ. Click on Save. Click on Exit. Thanks for your time. Hope you found it useful.